Hey guys, it's me, Sarah. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna be redyeing my hair because there's some spots that I missed and it doesn't look that great. So bear with me. So this is what I'm using. If it gets on your skin, don't worry. It will come out. I just wanna. It comes right off. I just want to. I didn't mean to do that. It just swung. It can be messy. It can be messy. Gotta be very careful. Okay, let me flip my hair back so I could do the other side. Okay, I did that. Now I'm gonna let me get something. Now I'm doing the purple. Let me take off so I don't get anything on my headphone. Just if it gets on your skin, just wipe it, it'll come off. It'll come off in the shower. It will come off in the shower. Don't panic. It's washable. You never want to use the same brush unless you really have to. See how I'm using a blue brush and a purple brush? One brush for the blue, one brush for the purple. It's okay to get it on your face. It'll just come off. It's not permanently. You want to get a lot on and make sure it's saturated. Washing my gloves. I know dyeing your hair can be messy, but it's a piece of art. It's hard to do it on yourself, so you should let someone guide you. Wipe your face. And especially it's hard for me because I wear glasses and I can't kind of see what I'm doing. Because I'm farsighted, so I gotta get like close up. And if you ever miss any spots, you can go over it again, just like I did. It's easier said than done. It's a piece of art. Dyeing your hair is a piece of art. Should I dye these pieces here? Where did I put the... Oh, duh, it's in my... I was looking for the damn thing. What?
I have to go to Genesis 12.
Okay.